like a massive projection of what was going on
at
the beginning of everything. The universe was unevenness or fuzzy at the start. And that unevenness has evolved into the different parts of the universe we see today.
That hurts when he looks dead. That's pretty weird.
Because there's more matter here. The galaxy is going to form here, and we're going to live here. And there'll be nearly empty space here.